Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Garden Projects, and today I'm going to be making a video about how to make paper pots. What I need for today is one sheet of newspaper, which I've got here, an empty jam jar, which I've got here, a roll of sellotape, which I've got here, a pair of scissors, which I've got here. What I need to do is I need to lay the sheet of newspaper in front of me, and what I need to do is I need to fold sheet of newspaper towards me. When I fold it in half, I then need to get the empty jam jar and I need to place it on its side, about an inch above the newspaper. I need to place it on the left side of the piece of newspaper. And then what I need to do is I need to roll piece of newspaper around the empty jam jar. Trying to keep top edge in line with itself as I roll it around the jam jar. When I've done this, I then need to turn it over and I need to fold all the paper below the bottom of the empty jam jar into the bottom of the empty jam jar. When I've done this, I then need to press the empty jam jar into the table. Then once I've done this, I need to cut myself a small piece of sellotape. The piece of sellotape you cut only needs to be about 2 to 3 inches long. And once I've done this, I then need to turn the paper pot and the empty jam jar over, and then I need to place the piece of sellotape on the bottom of the paper pot, trying to keep it in line with the edge, which is the loose edge newspaper, and then put a piece of sellotape along that piece of newspaper. Then once I've done this, I then need to turn the paper pot over and then need to very carefully twist the empty jam jar out of the paper pot. Like so. When I've done this, that's how to make a paper pot. I hope you like my video about how to make paper pots. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching.